more of the Borderless cards. This is the Ten of Pentacles. Very nice. A little Irish and a little shimmer right here. The Leprechaun. And this is the Hierophant. And here are the Four of Pentacles. Holding on to those pentacles for dear life. And here's the Chariot, which for whatever reason, Chanel's chariots are a little bit cryptic to me, including this one. Now, see this gem?
Yeah.
These are both supposed to be the simple deep. What a big difference, you know, the two cards make, because when I have them, when I look at them, this is like the version that Schiffer produced, and this is the Borderless version. You know, there's a big difference. I mean, I think the color card, the borders and the color boards kind of change the mood of the card a little bit. You know, that is my opinion. This is the Sun, big huge sunflower. And again, we have Temperance. I think that's well done. And the Emperor.
On the box.
Yeah, and I like this Lovers. This has kind of like a, you know, Victorian type of feel to it a little bit, I think. I'm very fond of this one. The King of Cups.
Yeah, that's one of my favorite cards.
Yeah, I know. I remember the video.
Did you?
Yep. Yeah. And you pointed out the background.
Dude.
Yes, you did. The Eight of Wands. And this is the Nine of Cups. A wish come true. And then this is the Star. I think Jimmy likes the Star cards. Very nice. This is the Nine of Swords. Now this is kind of what the Borderless looks like. And the Wheel of Fortune.
I think that's really bad. Wheel of Fortune's really bad. Because I shrunk the wheel in this one.
Right.
Before it was kind of like an edges of a card. It just didn't really, you know, well, I mean, it was good at the time, but it just changed it slightly.
The Devil. Marcus Katz was asking, which devil do you like, or what the devil, you know, asking people's favorite devils, and I pick my own.
The Cultural Revolution one.
The Cultural Revolution devil.
Badass Sam.
Okay, this is the Two of Cups. This is one of my favorite cards, and I love this concept. It's not my own, but I love this concept. Kind of like soulmates. Two blending into one. This is the, I think this is the Six of Cups. Which again, it's one of these cryptic things, you know, kind of. Because this is the kind of idea that I would expect to be expressed in the Four of Cups. And it's kind of like the bottom, the you know, the plants are wilting and stuff. And it's kind of like, I don't know, not what I would expect a Six of Cups to look like realistically. Kind of gives the idea of, you know, dying love or something like that. The Six of Swords, I like this. This is a nice one. And those are some of the cards from the Borderless edition. And overall, I think the Borderless edition came out quite well. I mean, I liked it better than the original Schiffer version.